Bimbit 851, turn right, heading 180. Order 14 Papa, turn right 245, report localizer established.
A Boeing 737 operated for Transair by Rhodes Aviation has made an emergency landing in recent hours into the waters near Honolulu, following reports of a major engine failure and trouble impacting the aircraft. Registered as N810TA, the aircraft was delivered to its first customer all the way back in 1975, when it flew for Pacific Western Airlines. However, since then, similar to most older 737 aircraft, it has certainly done the rounds and has now ended up as an aircraft that transports freight, making it therefore one of the oldest 737s still currently flying. The flight was a short one overall, as the incident took place a couple of minutes after departing out of Honolulu, with the departure being reported at 11:33 UTC, and the final signal that was received from the ADS-B exactly 12 minutes and 18 seconds later at 11:45 and 18 seconds UTC. Pilots on board attempted to return the aircraft to Honolulu. However, after experiencing those difficulties with the engines, they had no choice but to put the aircraft down in the sea as safely as they could. According to the Coast Guard, and in addition reports from the Hawaii Times, the aircraft sunk after landing into the ocean. However, this was not an immediate drop to the surface, as it likely stayed on the surface for a considerable period. Given the incident is relatively fresh, investigators are naturally yet to have actually been able to properly determine the cause and open their investigation. Therefore, exact causes being put around social media are indeed pure speculation based off the information we have. While educated guesses can be made, if you watch the channel, that will not be done until confirmation is given by the FAA and NTSB on the cause, even if we have to wait. Flight T4810 saw the two pilots on board rescued in what is being labelled as incredible piloting, to result in both of them being pulled from the wreckage despite sustaining injuries. And it's really a true testament to the skill and the incredible job pilots that step into the cockpit of aircraft every single day do. Unfortunately for the aircraft, it is a write-off, but at the end of the day, lives matter a lot more than the aircraft itself, and it's great to see them indeed being safe. Thank you very much for watching, despite the circumstances, and I will see you tomorrow.